everyone! Sawadee ka po mo. Annyeonghaseyo, everyone. Mashimashi. Kamusta kayong lahat dyan? And welcome once again. Oh, welcome to When Will It Rest, when we talk and we react to all things K-pop, B-pop, T-pop, BL, and more. So if you guys are into that and more, whether you're a new viewer, a new subscriber, napadala naman ako sa inyong mga feed or sa inyong mga search bar o sa inyong search list thanks to YouTube algorithm, make sure to subscribe and click the notification button. Don't forget to use the all of that you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. And thank you so much for stopping. I'm so happy that top of my head. Anyways, for this video, we're gonna be reacting to a new P-pop group once again, because also one also commented, I think, to my Alamat Gayuma reaction, which, by the way, for the Alamat reaction, I did a reaction to some of their songs, but because some of the files got corrupted and it got blocked as well, unfortunately I cannot upload that anymore. I don't want to risk my channel just to push forward on uploading it for the sake of viewership. Again, I don't want to risk my channel, so I just didn't push it. But I love Alamat's songs. Like, basically they're just so good. I will just react to their upcoming songs once it's released in the future. I will be tuning in for their comebacks when they do. But for now, we're gonna be focusing on a brand new K-pop group from SB Camp. I think that's the agency of SB19, right? It's called PLUS. And we will be reacting to three songs from them. We will be reacting to Amigo, My Time, and Crossman. Damn, like, is this their debut or something? I'm not sure if this is their debut or pre-debut. I'm interested, I'm excited. And I have seen them on TikTok too. And they're pretty interesting. So without further ado, let's into the song.
So yeah, we are now here with the official music videos. First up, we'll be reacting to Amigo official music video. I am excited, I am invested to see who they really are, what do they sound like, and apologies for the noisy background. My younger brother is watching television and he just can't listen. Thank you.
So without further ado, let's react to this Amigo official music video in 3, 2, 1. SBT. SB Town, rather. Showbiz Town. Let's go. Ooh. I wanna get out. It's been a rough day, don't know what I'm doing. Wanna hang out. Lit it up, get the white, come and get ready. Doing what we're doing. I know we move, but should've moved up here. I sure don't see me at the track. I remember some of them are 99, 2001, 1, 2004. 2003. God. Oh. It's the facial expression for me. Yes. Of course, sir. Yes, solido, solido. Ooh. You look so good too. Sure, I don't even know who you are, but what? What are you doing? Like, no one's surprising like that. How dare you? Wow, that's so smooth. How does this remind you of when Grow Up? People are saying that this was the perfect occasion for Grow Up. About 5 minutes. Ooh. That's a lot of average girls. Please no. Why y'all removing your jackets, removing your vest, and showing all of your arms, all of your chest? Like, why? Is that even necessary? No. Don't do this to me. Okay, what? How about that? But they sound good. I just fucking said stop with the removal of the jackets. It's triggering me and y'all don't listen. Stop it at me, guys. This is my first song, first reaction with you guys, and y'all are doing this to me. This won't fall. A lot of falsettos. Wow. They look so talented. That is cool. What children's song reference? Okay, they're promising, and the staff said, "How I got just into your yen and jail." Yeah, I understand. Okay. First impressions onto their debut. Oh, yeah, it's their debut. This is their debut. Do they nail their debut a little bit? Like, thank God, they're so good. All of them look interesting. They look handsome, but please do not show your biceps. No, I have seen a lot of arms, a lot of biceps, and a lot of hands today. Do not do this to me. The God is testing me on a Monday, Thursday, and I cannot do this. Yes, I'm filming it on a Monday, Thursday. I cannot do this. But the song is really catchy. All of them are great vocalists. Like, they're just so good. And also, the choreography, very, very SB time. the fluidity of the choreography is just so solido, mga dai, ang kanilang choreography. And that's the guapo talaga. Not gonna lie. And yun ba talaga, I remember that 99, 01, 04 yata. Dito, if I'm not mistaken, so they look promising to me. They're very, very I can look forward to them, honestly. And it's their debut. They start strong. They really start strong. Now let's go to My Time by Plus. This is also part of their debut. I think this is a part of their debut album or debut single for releases. I am surprised that they released 3 songs for their debut. That is a really, really good way of like promoting your new artist. Without further ado, let's do this react to this in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, SB Town!
Yeah.
My time, wow. Okay, design. Ooh, Crossroads. The TikTok clock is sending me. Oh. One of them from BGY. Oh, he reminds me of someone. He looks like someone. But not the same makakamukha. Oh. Oh, hello. So. Very catchy song. I hope they don't overwhelm me this time, please. Oh, he looks so cute. He looks not that cute. Bakit sa atin sa'yo pala ko hindi? Yung ba? The reference on Amigo? Interesting. Nothing. I like him. Visually, you know, type. This man. Oh. Oh. Hey, let's go. Wow, I can see their campus as I go. Hey. Let's go. Yeah, man, na tayo pinagdaan. Yes. Yeah, wow, this is so good. Oh, this is catchy. It's so beautiful. And their visuals, good thing I've seen more of their visuals. Like, very natural, very, you know, very natural. Very them. That was so good. I really, really love that song. Like, this song is just so good. Like, it's so catchy. It's really motivating. Yeah, it really speaks a lot about them as a group. And it's interesting because I think this song really depicts their hardships before they debuted, and I am glad that they have debuted already and that they, you know, they slay the talents that and the skills that they have. Wow, I really like the one that white long sleeves, like visual ganun yung mga type ko na visuals, but all of them are so handsome though, like especially the brown skin, the tan skin ones, god, they are so attractive. I firmly believe that the dark skin people and the tan skin people,
can slay as one as the most attractive people because konting ano lang, konting siguro like smile, you know, if you bring your confidence and your charisma onto that, the skin, your skin color won't matter anymore, and it will be more, and your skin color will like complement on how attractive you are. Even they're just so good, they look so good, and they're just so bad. Now let's go to Cross My Heart by Plus. This is the last song that I will be reacting to them as part of their debut. I have seen also that they also have a TV showcase, like performance, because I have seen some reactors doing that, like After Hours. She's a huge 18, I know, like I've seen her Instagram posts as well. And yeah, I would love to see more of Plus in the near future. They're really a really, really interesting group. I am gonna look forward to them in the near future and into their future time. So without further ado, let's do this. Let's react to this song in 3, 2, 1. And I've noticed that we're in various video aspect ratios. Or is this gonna be a sad song? A ballad? You are my love, my life, my only one. Let's talk. Oh! I've been looking at your pictures on my bedroom wall. Remembering your last messages before you're gone. I'll be there in love as I'm on my way. Take care, I love you, babe. I love you, babe. I got the flowers that you like, it fits you perfectly. Oh, yung kapatid niya? Uy! Hello? This sounds so good. It kind of reminds me of Go Up, but slower version. But this sounds so good too. Very Plus. Oh. 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 The rapping. He's so good. He's so good. Still catchy and choreography. Fulfilling choreography. Wow. I also love the color grading, the filter. Oh my god, oh. Did his girlfriend okay, sir. Oh, he's a husky person. He's husky. Oh. Wow. So okay. Wow, this was just so good. Wow, this debut of this brand new group by SBDOT is just so good. Wow, I love it. I love it so much. This is so good. Like, what? This was so good. Like, I really love it. Oh wait, there's the debut showcase special stage. Should I react to it as well? Wow, okay. I think I should react to it para kompleto ang ating reaction sa plus, because this debut is so interesting. I really love it. I like this group a lot. Okay, so now we will be reacting to the debut showcase special stage 4, Missing You. I didn't initially plan on reacting to this, but since I've been reacting to their songs already, why not i-react na rin natin itong debut showcase special stage, obviously. Because I don't know Missing You. I think this is their new song as well, and I want to hear more. For the last time. So without further ado, let's do this in 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Things that I see when you're with me, like shadows keeps following me. I'm the smile in your eyes. Oh my god. It's white as the beautiful sky. What did I do? What did I do? Did I really deserve you? Oh. How did it all happen? Vocal harmonizations. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is vocal heaven. Their vocals are just so good. I'm being immersed into their vocals. They sound so good. They sound so good together. Jesus Christ. Is this the original song? You don't have a clue. I'm so full of you. I can hardly call it my own. And all the booty so to bang. Can I go back to the times you were mine? Yes. Got that high note. Baby, I'm missing you. I want you now more than ever. Right by my side, Oh my god. What is this special stage? What is this? What the fuck? Let's be calm, you made a very talented. Wow. I need the company to promote them on every single variety show here in the Philippines. Make it showtime, ASAP, unang hirit, it bulaga. All out Sundays. Go, ipromote nyo tong mga to. The talent is really, really there. Like, what the fuck is this talent? Like, they're so good. All of them can sing beautifully. They just don't rap, but they sing. They're a new group. They're one of the, they just debuted. But holy cow, the vocals. Wow. Please, that's those were my reactions to Plus DB. We reacted to Amigo, My Time, Cross My Heart, and a surprise reaction. We also did Missing You, the debut showcase, special stage. What I can just conclude is SB Tan promote this group properly, because this group is very, very promising. You have collected very talented men in one group. Like, all of them are so good in their own ways. Their vocals, it's there. It's on the higher level. Their choreography, their dancing, talagang trained. Very, very trained. And also, their visuals. All of them are just so, so good. I really, really like the one that has cute. Like, dun sa My Time, the one that has, long sleeves, the white. Ang cute at ang guwapo lang niya. Mga type ko talaga yung mga visual talaga. Mga jojowain talaga. But all of them are just so handsome, so talented. I just wish them all the best. I am not gonna be surprised if they're gonna have many, many fans after this debut. If they will be promoted properly, DAZORB. If they will have awards, DAZORB na DAZORB. Because the talent is overflowing. The talent is there. The talent speaks itself on how good they are. And I really love it. I will look forward to their comebacks on whatever that they're gonna be doing. Whenever they have a new song, just hit me up and I will be reacting. Wow, this was a really, really good debut. That will be all for now. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys like this video. If you guys like this video, give this video a huge thumbs up. Comment down below your thoughts about their debut. Who is your bias on Plus? What is your favorite song out of all the songs that they've released for this debut? And are you a debut or pre-debut or a new fan? And will you look forward to all of their future happenings? Please let me know in the comment section below. And yes, if you want more K-pop, B-pop, T-pop, and BL-related reactions, I can't with their talent anymore. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification button. Don't forget to choose the all options that you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. And that's that. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye-bye!